Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the Holy Oven, the Rebirth Saga. When we last left off, the city of Harlem was once again taken into the oven. Now, I'm not saying that this is in retribution of any kind. This is no spiteful... This is not out of spite. I'm not saying that Doge may have stolen Citrus from us, even though it was on his land, on his side of the world. But I did give him plenty of opportunities to discuss a treaty. He chose to scoff at the idea. That's fine. Very well, Doge. Very well. I tried making you an offer, Doge. I tried. Doge wouldn't listen. It's a shame, Doge. It's quite a shame. Now, for those of you who saw the very first saga in the Holy Oven, you would know that the Holy Oven city of Harlem is extremely tough. Winslow Homer, start us that golden age. Let's see, Amsterdam. What can we do here? Do we really need a stable? I think another caravansary is good. Those of you who remember the city of Harlem, who fought so bravely in the very first World War of the Oven, held off the entire German army for many, many turns. And no doubt history is once again repeating itself. You can't say that I didn't give them a chance. The Holy Oven has spread throughout Germany. I gave him a chance to talk about it. He refused. I offered a very fair deal. We'll refrain from settling you in the future. Indeed, yes. I think that means yes. Yes, Doge. Much thanks. Very Harlem. Doge not too thrilled that I took the city of Harlem. That's okay. Rotterdam. Let's see here. We might as well do the amphitheater now. Or barracks. Let's get barracks done. Let's see here. Double gold from great merchants. That sounds fantastic. Entrepreneurship. Archers? I think we're good right there. Pikemen, we're also probably good right there, but again, just to make sure that Sejan doesn't get any foolish thoughts. Spread the religion of the Holy Oven. Valletta has been converted. Fantastic. Welcome to the oven, Valletta. We're good to have you back, my friends. The oven's warmth is all-encompassing. The Holy Oven has spread across most of our side of the world. I couldn't be happier. Chivalry.
Without the sword of the stone and anvil, is rightwise king born of all.
Great prophet, continue spreading thy religion. All the way to Seoul. I have a feeling that our friend Sejan forgot how great the oven is. Even Harlem is already a follower of the Holy Oven. We're happy to have you, Harlem. I missed having Harlem. Harlem can definitely handle themselves. We won't forget the now legendary World War of the Oven that happened many, many, many years ago. Seems like it was only yesterday, or maybe a month. Archers, you're good on alert. I don't need to... Actually, can we... We can upgrade you to composite bowman. Sure. I've never used the upgrade function, so that's good. How about a... We can't build Circus Maximus yet. Let's get a stable. Amsterdam. The Castle of Amsterdam. Rotterdam. We don't need a knight. We're not being attacked. Sejan, to our knowledge, has not plotted anything. Sejan does have machine guns, though. And I'm happy for Sejan. I really am. Are those machine guns? No. What is that? It's a huacha. Huacha yourself. Shake the Sejan. Show me how you move with it. Sejan will be thrilled to have the Holy Oven back in his capital city. Composite bowmen. We can make them into a crossbowman, sure. Sounds good. Chariot Archer, what can we make you? We can make you into knights. Oh, let's get a knight. There you go. Let's see. We can turn them into swordsmen. Hey, this upgrade thing's pretty neato. Bretta, what's going on, Bretta? My Bretta. We could use a harbor. The Harbor of Bretta. Great prophet, you know what to do. Spread thy religion long and hard. Alright, pikeman, you're good right where you are. Soul has become members of the Holy Oven. Amazing. Fantastic. Apologies. We will send our missionaries and prophets into other realms. Sorry, Sejan. I don't even know what that word means, but I'm sorry, sir. I thought that you wanted the Holy Oven, Sejan. Perhaps if I spread the religion again. Sejan. All right. Knights, stay on alert. Actually... Don't go to sleep. Just stay on alert. There you go. Don't worry, Sejan. It'll be okay. Sejan! I'm sorry, sir. I thought that you wanted the Holy Oven. You said it yourself. Spread your religion elsewhere. So I did. I moved them a tile. Come on, Sejan. Can't you take a joke, Sejan? Alright. I'm sorry, Sejan. I'm sorry. I will retract our great prophet. I'm sorry that something was lost in translation, Sejan. I mistranslated. I thought you said, please continue to spread thy religion. I apologize. I didn't mean it. Rotterdam? Fine, let's get the walls going. You trek. I trek, we all trek for you trek. The castle of you trek. Look, there was a problem with the translations. I could have swore Sejan said, we want the oven. I've already apologized. Look, I'll talk to Sejan again. Sejan, we need to talk. Sejan, my friend. Sejan, hello, friend. Hello. Let's discuss some things. I propose that we make a joint declaration of friendship. Well, come on now, Sejan. I will offer you a deal. How about this, Sejan? How about this? You ready? How about you accept our embassy and we'll give you ours? Fantastic. Now, since we're already talking about since we're talking about deals, my friend, shall we make a defensive pact? Well, why not, Sejan? If we can see each other's embassies, if I'm showing you mine, you show me yours, I feel that we can make a defensive pact. What about marble? What about marble and a defensive pact? What if you gave me gold per turn as well? Would you be interested in giving me a city, sir? Could I interest you in giving me two cities? Alright, Sejan. Good talk. Let's finish the stables. You might as well. Sejan and I we're discussing things. Same with Doge. Great Prophet. Let us have you go to Valletta. Look, we have embassies in both of our capitals, okay? Both of us are talking again. I mean, Sejan Deja Vu Dijon Mustard Jadong Station said that he wanted the oven, or at least that's what I thought he said. Misunderstandings, don't worry. It happens amongst friends sometimes. Don't worry. Sejan and I will get through this little rough patch. Now we need a Colosseum in The Hague. Can we purchase the Colosseum? Yes, we can. Fantastic. How are we losing so much gold, by the way? We need to not lose that much gold. Great prophet, spread thy religion. Great job, great prophet. Soul still, see, look, Soul still had the oven. Let's go check in our friends at Harlem. Hello, Harlem. How are you doing? Our production in Amsterdam is quite good. We need a Coliseum in Nijmegen and Harlem. Well, Harlem might be a while. Let's get another caravan. We definitely could use some gold. We are currently losing gold. My dear Sejan, you appear to have lots of units at your borders, sir. Groningen? Groningen, let's get a library. We need to be a little bit more well-read. Gallius, stand alert. I don't really know what Sejan's... Actually, Gallius, how about you come back over here? Sejan! Hang on. We have to talk to Sejan again. I'm sensing some hostility coming from our friend Sejan. My people will dial up his people. Sejan! Sejan, friend! Hello! What are you talking about, Sejan? Now, let us talk about our trade agreement once again. What will you offer for your marble? What about instead of giving me 2 gold per turn, you gave me 4? We give you horses. We give you some copper. What if we said you defend us? And you also gave us Jeonju.
어림없는 소리.
We'll keep in contact, Sejan. We're going to trade with Busan. Yes. Caravan, we're going to trade with Kuala Lumpur. We can steal technology from Korea. Well, I mean, let's see, university. We're already getting the printing press. So let's see what's on the technological tree here. Astronomy will get us a caravel. Oh, and it can enter the ocean. Okay. Yeah, so we definitely want astronomy. Thank you. Thank you, Sejan. It's very kind of you. Choose production. Utrecht. Let's get that university going. Amsterdam. Same story. Gallius, go ahead and put you on alert. We're still losing money, but...
Bis ihr noch mächtiger geworden seid, bereitet euch also auf den Krieg vor.
Doge, what are you talking about, Doge? Very well, Doge. You dare attack Harlem, Doge? People that like to smile the most. Can't believe we're doing this again, Doge. We shouldn't have to do this, Doge. We shouldn't. We really shouldn't. We will make a castle of Harlem. The city of Harlem will not go down without a fight. Doge really wants to attack Harlem. Sir, I'm gonna require you to stop moving.
It is a newspaper's duty.
There we go. The printing press. We can get zoos and we're finally in the Renaissance era. Amazing. So amazing. Nijmegen, let's see here. Let us get a market. A market? A market. Definitely are looking at astronomy. Let's see here. Yeah, definitely astronomy is what we want. Astronomy's next, so we can get on the ocean. We Dutch people, we are proud to be on the water. And right now Doge has to be taught a lesson. It's just a skirmish. Don't worry about it. Harlem is prepared for this. Harlem will bravely fight. Fight Harlem. Look, this isn't a problem. This is not a problem. You dare try to attack the city of Rotterdam? You don't know Kevin very well. Well, my friends, if Doge wants to go this route, then we will go this route. Didn't want to have to come to this, Doge. What will happen? Will the city of Harlem fall? Will Doge get his wish? Or will the oven finally claim what was rightfully ours in the first place? The sweet, sweet citrus of the South. Tune in next time to find out, everyone.